My name's Ian Schmitt. I'm a product manager at Kona Bicycles. We're talking about doing the My Kona thing, and I was thinking about what bike I'd want to ride, and you know, deep down in my heart, I'm kind of just an XC dork. I like riding all sorts of stuff. I like riding cyclocross type bikes and racing cyclocross, touring, hardtails, dual suspension bikes, downhill bikes, doesn't matter, e-bikes. I just really like riding bikes, and you know, so I picked the Hanzo because it's kind of the bike that taught me how to mountain bike. Hardtail on moderate terrain or on gnarly terrain. It just kind of makes it more fun, makes it a little different. The way you interpret the trail is different. You got to find alternate lines. And being a product manager for Kona has been really cool because, you know, I came from a bike shop to being an inside sales rep to being a product manager, and, you know, it's kind of taken me a lot of places. You know, I've been able to see different trails, I've been able to see different cultures. Being able to actually, like, have a lens that you can view a bigger chunk of the world through has been a really cool opportunity, and for that I'm super grateful.
Are you taking video?
No. Yeah.